about Kalan and Monrovia. Finally here after 18 hours. I'm praying we touch down safely. I'm pretty sure we will. I pray for that anyway. You never know what could happen. Starting to see the land, they're coming out the clouds, they're going down. I don't know if these guys can see the land. Yeah, because it's still kind of cloudy. Still up pretty high. Beautiful. still have it.